It was a bad day to work at the White House. Black Arrow's outer perimeter was there to prevent accidental witnesses. Then there was the inner cordon around the White House to make sure nobody bothered Reed while he did his dirty work. After all, the Army was eventually going to get its ass in gear and start airlifting people into the city. Then there was going to be some explaining to do. Reed's solution was brilliant. If the cavalry showed up after he'd taken out the president, then Black Arrow was there to help secure the White House and our new president. If not, Black Arrow would be the scapegoat, and their resistance would buy enough time for him to finish the job.
Got a casualty.
What the?
No contact, no contact. Everybody stay sharp.
Still no visual on the contact. Can anyone advise?
Yeah, I'll stand guard here.
Looks like
the target moved on. Everybody, stay sharp in case he comes back. Nothing yet. Did anyone see the target? No visual on the contact. Does anyone have a fix on it?
Stay alert. You gotta turn up sooner or later.
Still no visual on the target.
Negative. No good. The area's compromised. Hold position.
We're gonna hold position and wait for the contact. Hold up. Keep your eyes open for the target. Hold it! The area's compromised. Looks like an ambush.
hold position. We'll wait for the target here. Holding position.
I think that's everybody.
Locked it down. I'll have the garden door opened for you instead.
Got it. On my way.
Hold up. We'll wait for you.
Has anyone seen the president?
Stay out of the green room!
Saving a guided tour. Move it!
To the green room! Go!
Keep moving!
Got more Secret Service!
They're falling out to the West Wing!
We've got some resistance here!